Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel, The Rich Boss, myself Ajay. Hope you all are doing good. So friends, very first, I will say Happy Independence Day and stay home, stay safe and do coding because coding is the best. So friends, in this working video, I'm going to show you how we can get event title and event start day on event. Click in Fruitland. So friends, on my screen, you can see the Anglo 10 with Fruitland is working fine. And also, you can see some events. Also, month, week, day, and list views all are working fine. So friends, here you can see some events. And when I will click on each event, then I will get event title and event start date in alert. So friends, now I'm going to show you working functionality. So friends, very first, I must say, please watch the video till then and also be subscribe my channel and please support. So friends, let's start. I'm going to click on event. So see friends, event title, event one, and event start date, Wednesday, August 12. Event two, start date, Tuesday, August 11. So friends, see on event click functionality is working fine. And friends, if you still have any kind of query, suggestion, a new requirement, then you can comment on this video. Also, you can contact me via my blog. My blog name is therichboss.com. So friends, in the end, I will say, please subscribe my channel, please support. So thank you friends for watching this video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.